She gon' make you move to Miami. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Hey guys. Oh my god. I've done videos, I just haven't done like an actual video in like about a good year on this YouTube platform.
Oh, I know I'm not cool, I don't have AirPods, but these cost twice as much as AirPods, so. So, guess I'm the evens or at odds. The odds, the evens, okay, whatever.
So, I decided now that's summer, I'm leaving for the beach in 3 days, so I'm trying to get my last two rides in before then. I'm riding a friend's horse for her today while she's at the beach, and my horse, flatting both of them today, so. Yay! So weird, I don't know if I like this. Ah! Okay. Hey guys.
Hey guys. I just did the whole intro, but I'm saying hey again. Hey guys. Okay. Hey guys.
Shwitty. So, usually before I ride them, I get a bucket, fill it with water, and get a sponge and just put it on his chest area because he's like really sweaty, so I'm gonna do that right now before I start brushing him. Look, he's kind of sweaty, so I'm gonna do it, and then I'm gonna brush him, then I'm gonna tuck him up, and then I'm gonna ride him. But it's just a flat ride today. Right, buddy. Right, Mr. Theo. Right, buddy. Ow, don't do that. Oh, are you tired of me? Okay, whatever.
Someone make it stop. God, I'm so annoying. Oh my god.
Tiny sponge. I don't know why. I'm gonna do that. Oh, look. Yes, you're so hot. And I can tell you, and I don't want you to be hot, and I want you. No, no, you need this. Stop it. Oh, wait, do you need water? Well. Savannah! Go crazy! Go stupid! I don't know where Savannah went. And that is that. And the carrot. Yay! Yes! Look! This is, I've had this for a year. It's kind of ugly, really gross. I don't really know how it works. I'm just gonna see what happens.
Let me elaborate here. Okay, I've had this martingale for a year. I've always used a martingale on Theo, by the way. But my other one broke. My good one. This one, I know. It's ugly and like weird. So you'll see in the riding videos, it's like not fitting at all whatsoever. It's too big yet too small at the same time. I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna have to tape up my other martingale like a little ratchet, little homeless, little nasty, gross person and use that until I get a new one. So.
Just use my last 1% to text you that shit wasn't worth it. LAX to JFK, I probably miss on purpose. Funny how when I don't care, these feelings all resurface. 2016 was catastrophic, I deserved it. Just thankful that it's over, just grateful that it's through. She got a runny nose, I don't think that it's the flu. I got a table at the night sky, got a bottle of the space. You and your girls drank all my liquor and y'all ain't even say thanks. Oh, I would wish you the best, but you already had it. You already had it, baby. I wish you the best, but you.
We both says it's hot, it's hot. I could say it's hot like a normal person, but I didn't choose to do that. I took the headphones off. They died.
Hi. That's water on his face. From there. Hello. Yay, now turn around. Nope, that knocked over.
God, I looked so gross.
Are you ready to go out?
What is that face?
Look, trees. Yum. Yes.
Survive.
Ow, I just
babies.
Look how clean.
Yeah, I can. I promise I can. Oh wow, I did it. Okay, now go. Boy.
Poor horse.
This is the longest walk ever. Like, they're all the way back over there. And then I have to walk all the way back. This isn't worth it.
He's right there. He's the one not putting his head up. Oh wait, acknowledge me. Hi, this is Indy, this is Ella's horse, and yeah. That's Gypsy. Spearmint, he doesn't like carrots. He won't eat it. Oh my god, a bug just flew in my nose. Carrot. Yes, because Gypsy's a good horse. Just kidding.
Oh, that noise, that's his hooves hitting. But it's okay, because I'm putting bell boots on him when I ride, because that's what Ella does, so. But I'm not letting anyone out but him, so. Sucks to suck.
Look at how pretty he is.
I think I just stepped in an anthill. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Look at how cute. Look, we're watching Savannah ride before. Oh, look at the clouds. Oh my.
I love that.
Yeah.
Hey, but
there's April, the Palo Pony, as everyone says. And there's Savannah. What do we call you?
I don't know.
K-pop girl. Yeah. Okay, just kidding. I'm not putting that in. Actually, now I'm probably going to put it in.
Oh, there's a wasp on my
dream. Blank. 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 Sunny and raining.
Oh my goodness. It doesn't feel like it's raining, but it is, because it's so sunny.
Oh.
My saddle pad is huge on him, but here's the look, Ella. Oh my, I'm flatting. Don't worry, I'm not trying to murder your horse, I promise.
Once again, it's hot, and I'm taking him out, and yes, I still have my helmet on. I just hosed him off, obviously, you saw that clip. But yeah, I'm taking him out now. I think that's the end of this, because I'm done. I don't really have anything else to do. So thank you for watching my first barn vlog ever for like a whole year, because the other barn vlogs I've done this year have been not barn vlogs. They've just been montages of me doing stupid crap and not even riding, so. Here's a fun little video, summer video, yay! Where's he going?
Okay. Oh, he like snorkeled it.
Does a horse snorkel anything? What does that even mean?
That made no sense, okay.